The key to determining the empirical formula when you are given percentages is to assume that you have 100 grams of the substance. If you have 100...